Everywhere you look, Mr. Men and Little Misses are washing and drying their clothes. Some do their laundry in the comfort of their home.
Whoops!
While others prefer the laundromat. And then there's Mr. Lazy, who simply prefers not to do his laundry at all. For those who don't have the time to do their laundry, there's Mr. Scatterbrain's laundry service. Each week, Mr. Scatterbrain will pick up your dirty laundry and return it clean and folded. Of course, with Mr. Scatterbrain, you could be in for a surprise.
Good morning, Mr. Happy! I'm here to pick up your dirty laundry.
How wonderful, Mr. Scatterbrain! But I didn't order laundry service today.
Are you sure?
Positive. I did order a pizza. Are you delivering pizza too, by chance?
No, but I happen to have this can of garbanzo beans.
Wonderful!
Now, about your laundry. Is it okay if Bunko collects it?
Be my guest, Bunko. Oh, look! My bananas!
Bunko likes to take things without asking. It's a chimp thing. We'll have your laundry and your bananas back this afternoon. Clean, folded, and peeled. Toodles! Hello, Mr. Rude. We're here to pick up your dirty laundry.
I did not order laundry service.
You and Bunko like each other. So, if we can just have your dirty laundry.
Fine, take it. Anything to get rid of you and that monkey.
We'll have your laundry back this afternoon. Clean and folded. Hello, Mr. Nosy. Hello, Mr. Small. We're here to pick up your grass clippings.
Don't you mean our dirty laundry, Mr. Scatterbrain?
If you say so. Bunko, do your stuff.
Gee, we should have thought of this business, Mr. Small. Think how much fun it would be to go through people's stuff.
And who knew a floor lamp fit into a laundry bag?
Come along, Bunko. We'll have your laundry back this afternoon. Clean and folded.
You idiot monkey. These are not mine.
There you are, Mr. Happy. I have your laundry for you.
I think there's been some kind of mix-up.
Huh. Tell me about it.
My clean towels. I guess they were clean before they got thrown on the ground. Thank you, Mr. Scatterbrain.
Well, then here. This must be yours.
Good tidings, friends.
Gee, Mr. Small, I wonder why Mr. Rude has our lampshade.
Oh, take it. I just want my clean laundry.
Oh, wait! If that's your laundry, Mr. Small, and those are your towels, Mr. Happy, then whose laundry is this?
The only one way to find out!
Stop! Don't open it! That is my laundry!
Is this your underwear, Mr. Rude?
What wonderful hearts!
I'll give you wonderful.
Mr. Rude!
Give me those, you monkey.
Hello, I'm Miss Magic, and I'm here to tell you about my amazing laundry wand. Just wave this little pink wand, and even your toughest stains will disappear. Watch.
My towel's gone.
Yes, but so is the stain.
I love ducks. Love them, love them, love them. Thank you, Miss Magic.
Oh, don't thank me. Thank the amazing laundry wand. Has this ever happened to you?
That elephant is wearing my bow tie.
But the mustard stain is gone.
Oh, no. Fizzy pup stains on Mr. Small's hat.
Don't worry. Let my wand do the trick. You see, the stain is gone.
But so is Mr. Small.
So, buy my amazing laundry wand wherever cleaning products are sold. Toodaloo to ya.
Mr. Fussy likes doing laundry so much, he does it every day. Even when he's forced to do his laundry at Mr. Messy's.
Hiya, Mr. Fussy!
I wouldn't normally trouble you, Mr. Messy, but I simply must wash these handkerchiefs, and my washing machine is broken.
It's no trouble at all. I was just about to have a cheese sandwich. It's my best cheese, right out of my sock. Want one?
No, thank you. I'll just wash my hankies and be on my way.
Suit yourself. The washing machine's in the basement.
How anyone can keep their stairs so cluttered is beyond my...
You say something, Mr. Fussy?
Creamed corn?
Yep. Spilled it last week.
I'll just do my laundry and be on my way. Far on my way.
Sweet Henrietta! My precious hankies!
Done already? Hey! Your hankies look great! Guess what? I found some old tuna fish! Good and fishy! How about I make us some tuna melts?
Mr. Grumpy plans to spend a quiet day doing his laundry, and nothing is going to stop him. Even the ever-cheerful Miss Sunshine.
Hello!
Hello, Mr. Grumpy! I'm calling to invite you to the Dillydale Annual Pygmy Goat Show!
Can't. Plans.
What could be more fun than spending the day with me and a bunch of pygmy goats?
Doing laundry. And a lot of other things I can't be bothered to think of right now, so thank you and goodbye. Oh, crooked cucumber, she made me lose track of how much soap I put in.
And now for a very special episode of Fishing for Flounder.
Oh, this looks good.
Do you like to fish? I mean, really, really like to fish? Silly question, I guess, because you wouldn't be watching this program if you didn't.
Love the show, hate the narration.
Let's watch as this experienced fisherman tries to land a flounder, also known as a flatfish. Watch as the flounder moves towards the hook.
One for good luck.
That's it! He's landed the flounder!
Dillydale Repair Hotline. How may I help you?
Miss Giggles, this is Mr. Grumpy. I need a repairman right away. My washing machine is running through my house, destroying everything in its path.
Oh, Mr. Grumpy, you're so funny.
I'm serious. It's alive. I could be next.
It's alive?
This isn't funny. I'm being chased by a runaway washing machine.
Yo, Mr. Grumpy, Miss Giggles just called from the main office. Something about a runaway washing machine?
Thank goodness you're here, Mr. Strong.
And I'm Mr. Tickle, ready to assist. This repair is going to need more than a tickle.
No, you don't.
That was a brand new couch.
No worries. I'll just disconnect the pipes. Stay put.
What kind of repairman are you? I'm a prisoner in my own closet.
Maybe a tickle will cheer you up.
Do it, and you'll be the one who needs a repairman.
Oh, pickles. I'll just take this baby back to the shop for repairs.
My house is ruined!
Isn't it exciting when you finally catch that big fish after waiting and waiting for hours? I know, I'd be excited.
At least your TV is still working.
Joe.
I'll just take this to the shop, too.
Now, you do that.
Mr. Grumpy, I felt so bad you had to do laundry and miss the Pygmy Goat Show. I brought all of the goats to you!
So the next time you decide to do the laundry, make sure you use the right amount of soap and that your washing machine is working properly. Then again, you could always call Mr. Scatterbrain.